The Tale of the Frog People from the CCRU Writings. Very long ago, which some say is also soon, Boobamoo set out on a journey in search of the first frog people. She traveled so far back into the past that even Lemuria had not arisen, but still the frog people were already there, croaking and laughing. Even though she was very tired and seemed to be growing so young that she could scarcely hop, she carried on with her journey. Eventually, she ran out of land entirely and began to swim. This was lucky for her, because her own legs had completely shrunk away, and only her tail remained. Despite how far back she had come, the frog people still greeted her, laughing more than before, which was really later, or so it seemed to her then. She became so perplexed by the age of the frog people that she called out to them, "Tell me, why are you here already, in this endless sea, with no land to hop on or air to croak with? It makes no sense to me at all." The frog people continued to laugh and pointed into the distance where a figure was approaching from the other side. It was Boobamoo herself, grown astonishingly old, carrying as many frog people as she could bear. "What a childish trick to play on myself," she thought. "I must have traveled around the whole of time the other way, bringing the frog people with me. Why don't I ever learn?" Boobamoo was so old by then, and also so young, that she died and was unborn at the same time. And for a moment, there are only the frog people. At least, that is what the frog people have always said.